this is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring from Japan, Taipan Gordo.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Approaching the ring from Japan, Howard Bouncer.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And there's the elbow.
Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes.
Oh, big elbow.
What a nasty elbow.
Flying forearm.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
He's got the neck. And there's the triangle hold. You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over. Oh, man! And bam! He knocks the opponent down.
And another shoulder block. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Anaconda vice being applied.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. He's got the neck. And there's the triangle hold.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
Oh, big elbow.
superstar with a counter out of nowhere. And that can crush your sternum, break all your ribs.
Again, this is a no disqualification match.
What a chop. And there's the elbow. Oh, man, that could be a knockout. Ooh, blocked. Big elbow.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors...
Wow, he was just about to get his head... Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over. We're up to seven. Thunder's going up.
Back into the ring now.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
You don't want to do this.
Not another chair shot.
Well, there's no sportsmanlike conduct going on right now.
This no disqualification match has been a war.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
And down he goes.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Six.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Oh, man, what a kick to the face.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
These men are playing rush, and he makes it to the ropes.
Look out! Headbutt! This could be huge! Can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. He's got him. I don't know what's gonna happen here. These guys are...
And this has gotta be it.
Might have broken his jaw. The superstar may be moments away from being out of this. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
And thunder strikes.
How much more extreme will this match become? No, not again.
That was just unadulterated power.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? This has been a war. Nowhere to go. Oh man, look at his face.
And he gets to the ropes.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. How much more extreme will this match become? An elbow.
Ooh, a hard Irish whip.
Two.
Three. Telegram. The superstar capitalizes.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Four.
And he's heading back in.
What an impact from that kick. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? And did you hear the impact on that kick?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Here's a cover.
Two. Oh, what a painful kick. That was an impressive suplex. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Knocked into the middle of neck.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Oh, my God. Oh, man. A big-time miss. He sees it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh, right to the gut. Oh, what's he got in mind? He's got him.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Thunder, you can hear it.
And he makes it to the ropes.
And there's some more emotion on display.
There's a cover.
One, two.
Much more extreme will this match become?
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his. Oh, now can the superstar capitalize?
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. He's in big trouble.
Talk about a devastating maneuver. Hooking the leg.
Two.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee.
Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Whoa! How much more? How much more?
And this has got to be it.
Two.
And there's some more emotion on display.
What a. And will this be it?
Counter by Thunder.
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you got to figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
This is it. I can't believe it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh, the punch connects. And a wicked clothesline.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
This match has taken so much out of this. Incoming!
Wow. How good is will it be?
Two.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Are you kidding me? Look!
All that power was put to good use. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Oh, man. Did you hear?
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Superplex, throwing caution and bodies to the wind. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do?
A brutal powerbomb.
Cover here.
Two. Oh, jeez. He his head taken off with that one. Oh, going to the top, high risk. Nice move.
These athletes.
Watch out. Oh, he got him.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes. And will this be it? One, two.
Wow, what a drop kick. No, blocked. How much more extreme will this match become?
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. That's a move that'll knock you out cold. Oh, look at the emotion. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. He's setting up. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
We got a cover.
Two. And again, the mind games are played. And can you believe that impact?
Uh-oh.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Here we go.
Thunder, you can hear it. That should do it right there.
Two,
three.
I don't believe it. This one's over.